Normally I'd hit driver on this hole, but I'm thinking differently. I want to make the course tougher. I want to build mental toughness. So I'm actually going to hit a 7-iron off the tee. By hitting a 7-iron off the tee, I'm going to be much further away with that second shot. So instead of going in with a pitching wedge or a 9-iron, I've probably got to go into a green with a 4-iron. If I can get it round playing like this, again, just imagine how much easier the real thing is going to be.